Hey guys, it's Kevin. I'm going to do a 14-day proof for my DTF modification. Not intentional, I just got really busy in recent 14 days and just forgot doing anything about it. First print doesn't look shaded, doesn't it? The color looks good and the white looks good. Except, I forgot that my printer usually cannot print really short files. This will happen when I print really short files. It looks like it's pretty good white coverage. So we're going to turn up the heater a little bit. So it's going to dry the white faster so I can use 100% white and make color really pop. The action sucked really short film in is because of this override board. And this board basically monitors how you print. When you print end of the printing, it's going to cut it off so you don't continuous feed the film. So if it got really short and it didn't have enough data, it just freaked out. You can see this printer is really cool. I modified the teeth. And also I make this video because I want to sell it. Because this printer never dies. I really need this space for another model that I want to modify. I already got a gentleman who offered $2,000. And it turned out his town got wiped out by the hurricane. So if anybody here want to pick up a $2,000 printer, let me know. And this is a second print. And you can hear in the background, this is automatic vacuum platform. It only works when your printer is on. It's actually pretty boring to have this printer. And it just sits there. And when you need it, turn it on and it prints. It has been a working horse. When I don't need it, I just ignore it for weeks and weeks. If I need it, it prints day and night. Anyway, the trick is in this assembly. When I'm not using it, the gray box up there is holding my white ink. When I finish a job, I put on a maintenance ink cartridge, or I call it damper, which is, right now, it's just pure water, distilled water. I put it in there and print the page, and you can see right now the water washed out all the white inks from the print head. Basically, there's no white ink inside the print head. Nothing can clog water, right? Next, I'm going to make a series of videos show you how to install this assembly. So if you have a printer, you can do it at home and change it to never dying printer. Anyway, wow, you'll see how much ink or water coming out, and you can see the white nozzle. There's not a single nozzle got clogged. And this thing is 14 days. I can compete with you with 30 days. Anyway, so if either you have a printer at home, just follow my video and I'm going to have a new video come out and show you how to modify your existing printer to this. Or if you don't have a printer, you want an additional printer, yeah, look at the color. And so if you have a $2,000, come here, get it. Oh, by the way, I don't want to send in the mail. Just come here, get it. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at bchtechnologies.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers. Oh, there's too much water. It starts flowing backwards and really mess up with the color print now. So how can you possibly clog this? You cannot clog water.